नमस्ते, माई सेल्फ रवि लक्ष्मी झाला एंड आज हम लोग सीखेंगे हाउ टू डू धनुरासन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल उसके लिए थोड़ी सी बैक की एक्सरसाइज कर लेंगे। सो कम इन अ कैट पोज पोजिशन, जस्ट डू इन हील एंड बैक को नीचे की ओर पुश करना एंड लुक अप एज मच एज यू कैन। देन विद द एक्सलेशन पुट योर चीन ऑन अ चेस्ट एंड मेक अ कर्व। अगेन डू इन हील लुक अप with the exhalation, chin down, again do inhale and up, exhale and down. So this is a very basic exercise for lower back pain or a lower back ki flexibility ke liye. Now lie down on a stomach, hands by your chest, fold your one leg, hold your ankle, hold your another ankle, head down, do inhale and with the exhalation slowly lift your leg up. This is called half Dhanurasana, half bow pose, Ardha Dhanurasana, and try to stay there for a few seconds. 1, 2, 3 and slowly relaxed. Now, if you are not comfortable to lift both leg, then hum log one legs is try karenge. So that is called a ek pad Dhanurasana. So just fold your one leg, hold your ankle, one hand straight, one leg straight. Do inhale and with the exhalation, lift your leg and hand up and try to stay there for a few seconds. 1, 2, 3 It will improve your back flexibility. Slowly relaxed. Same thing with the other side. Fold your one leg. Hold your ankle. Hand straight. Do inhale. And lift your leg and hand up. Stay there. 1, 2, 3 And slowly relaxed. You can relax there for a few seconds if you are not comfortable. Now we are trying for a bow pose. So fold your both leg, hold your both ankle, to inhale and lift your leg up. If you are comfortable, drop your neck back and stay there. Hold. 1, 2 and slowly relaxed in a Makarasana or just lie down on your stomach. Slowly turn into one side and slowly sit down. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Namaste.